Guys, it's Toby from Learn Thai with Toby. Welcome to this video. Today it's Isan lessons. So if you're not interested in learning Isan, then watch my other videos. And if you're new here, welcome. For people who are interested in learning Isan, so you can go to my Patreon and become a patron. So you will get access to word for the next lesson, and everything will be in English and Isan. You are so beautiful, drop dead gorgeous. So today we are gonna learn how to compliment someone. Handsome, it's law. It's mid-tone, law. So it's very, very similar to law in Central Thai. When you speak Thai with the wrong tone, so you will automatically get an Isan accent, which is fine if you don't mind. The word law is pronounced similar to raw, which is to wait in Thai, but you don't roll your tongue, so it's an L. Law. Mue ni kue lo tae wa. Mue ni kue lo tae wa. You look handsome today. So the word wa at the end, it's not used like wa in Thai, so it's not rude. Si pai sai. คือแต่งตัวรอเป็นพิเศษสิไปใส่คือแต่งตัวรอเป็นพิเศษ Why are you going? Why are you dressed up? If someone needs your help, they might say คนรอซอยอันนี้แน่คนรอซอยอันนี้แน่ It's like handsome, can you give me a hand? ซอย is ช่วย in Thai ซอยคนคน is คนคนรอ that means a handsome guy. Cool. Tae. This word is the same as in Thai. Tae. This one can be used for complimenting someone when they dress cool, trendy, or stylish. We don't really have a word to describe if they are cool. She's cool. I like her company. No, we do in Central Thai. Teng lo. Teng tae. Teng lo, teng tae. Not only handsome, but also cool. Lo kak, lo ne, lo tae, lo wa. So now speak faster. Lo kak, lo ne, lo tae, lo wa. It means like you are the most handsome guy on the planet. Like no one can beat you. Like you are freaking handsome. In Thai, you would say lo mai ban ya ban yang. หล่อไม่บรรยะบรรยัง if you have heard that หล่อไม่บรรยะบรรยัง beautiful งามงาม yeah really similar to งาม in Thai but งามเจ้างามคักเจ้างามคัก you're so beautiful so the word เจ้า can be dropped งามคัก or you can say งามเนาะงามเนาะ no it's na in Thai งามเนาะ you look beautiful เจ้ายิ้มงามยิ้มงาม your smile it's beautiful and yes you also can say งามคักงามแน่งามแท้งามวา to emphasize you are drop dead gorgeous ผู้สาวผู้สาว it's girl like younger so don't call your mother-in-law ผู้สาวผู้สาวไปใสผู้สาวไปใส Why are you going cutie? That's the vibe. Cute, adorable, lovely. We use the same word. เป็นตาฮักเป็นตาฮัก This one can be used for both genders. And it can be used to describe anything that's adorable, such as an animal or a baby. เจ้าเป็นตาฮักเจ้าเป็นตาฮัก Or you can say เจ้าเป็นตาฮักเนาะ You're cute คอยบ่งามดอกแต่ว่าเป็นตาฮักคอยบ่งามดอกแต่ว่าเป็นตาฮัก I'm not beautiful but I'm lovely Intelligent ฉลาดฉลาด So in Thai you would say ฉลาดฉลาดเจ้าฉลาดอีหลีเจ้าฉลาดอีหลีสลาดอีลี you are really smart คอยมักผู้หญิงสลาด ข่อยมักผู้หญิงสลาด I like intelligent women ข่อยก็มักผู้ชายสลาดคือกันข่อยก็มักผู้ชายสลาดคือกัน So do I Nice body หุ่นดีหุ่นดีเจ้าคือสิออกกำลังกายดูเนาะหุ่นดีคักเจ้าคือสิออกกำลังกายดูเนาะหุ่นดีคัก I assume you work out a lot because you have a really nice body but yeah of course you can say เจ้าหุ่นดีเจ้าหุ่นดี but that's too direct and it might scare them why you focus on my body sexy we don't have a word for sexy you can say sexy and people will understand but in Isan they say sexy for sexy but if you want to sound more Isan you can say เป็นตะแซ่บ which literally meaning it looks delicious but don't use this as a pickup line because you will sound creepy so when people give you a compliment you have to be humble you can respond with บ่ล้อดอกธรรมดาบ่ล้อดอกธรรมดา oh no I'm not handsome I'm just normal บ่เป็นตะหักดอกธรรมดา I'm not cute I'm just normal and don't be upset if you don't getThank you as a response because it's not a thing that we usually give when we receive a compliment. Alright guys, that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and find it useful. And give me a big thumbs up if you did. But if you didn't, thumbs down and let me know what can be improved. And if you want more Isan lesson, please go to my Patreon and become a Patreon. Have a nice day. Bye bye.